All right, there's that key. The morgue dissection room. Let's check out this room first. So at this point, I barely have enough ammo to deal with one of those. Why would you do that, Capcom? Why are you doing this? You can't just fucking do that shit. Bastards. Chem fluid. Oh shit. Alright. Let's see what happens if I do this. Combine this gunpowder. It's like on the other side of this fucking wall. Alright, it went away. I'm wondering if it can like reappear in this hallway or something. Because it looks like it just kind of melts into the ground. Alright, I don't think it can. Fucking, why does it do that? Alright, let me take a look at the map here. Okay, if I run just straight ahead, I'm gonna go into the boiler room and then, well, I've got bullets to deal with this now. And it's right in my path. It's right where I need to go. Is it right behind me now? Oh my god, it is. Okay, good. I got it out of the room. Good, good, good. Oh, you know what? I wonder if I can just... This might be the dumbest fucking idea. Let's see if I can just fucking do this. Oh, I don't like this idea. Oh, I don't like this idea. This may have been a horrible idea. This was a really bad idea! Fucking idea. Oh my god. I'm gonna die. Holy fuck. Fucking god damn it. Alright, you know what? I need to fucking try to knife this thing. I don't know. Whoa, fucking knifing doesn't seem like a good strategy here. Oh god, I can only like swipe at it like twice though before fucking I can get like one easy hit on it. Whoa, whoa. Oh, it's got one hand now. It's got one arm. Why won't you die? Did I? Oh my god, I did it. Fucking. Ugh. Why did it just give me a trophy though? What the fuck? Wow, okay. So that's one way to deal with those fucking things. That took so long. Ugh, that took long. Wow. What? I don't even know if I got like anything in that room where I saw the three or four of them. That was fucking nuts. Are you fucking serious? Another one? Are you fucking kidding me? Are you fucking kidding me? Another one? Why is there another one? What the fuck? Fuck. Ugh. Alright. I don't have the fucking patience to... No, you know what? Here's what I have to do. Okay. The only thing waiting for me over there is, it's coming up here. Is it? No, it isn't. I used a lot of those fucking health items. Alright. Well, I'm not gonna go that way. There's a key that I can grab, so I might as well just grab that. It's fucking still here. Jesus Christ, I don't have the bullets for all of this. Way. Ugh, this fucking game is not fair right now. You know what? I'm gonna say no. I'm gonna save in a new slot just in case. I don't know. Just in case something. Fuck this game. Ugh. I think I need to go back there when I have a shotgun, because that's just... What the fuck does the game expect me to do? What do I have here? I have a shotgun shell. I can try throwing it at an enemy. Maybe that might do something. Antique defense coin. God damn, the defense coin. I have the defense coin on me and I still took that much fucking damage. Defense coin doesn't do shit. Damn it. Alright, well, I saved, so if I die, hope I won't, but if I do. So I just need to try to go as long as I can without having to deal with any of those. Running past them just seems like the worst idea because I could run into more and get fucking surrounded like I did before. Oh my god, an herb. I don't want to grab... What is that key for? What's down here? The morgue and the dissection? That sounds like just death. What am I doing? The boiler room is where I just was, where there's a shitload of them. There's one in that room in the bottom right. Don't want to go into the boiler room again. I'm sure I'll have to at some point. Scorpion key. I can open scorpion doors, I guess, with this. But let me, before I grab that, let's see what's over here. I don't like this fucking narrow shotgun. Am I supposed to have the shotgun by now? There's a bobblehead around here somewhere. Does the game just expect me to have the shotgun? Is that why it's putting me up against all these fucking ridiculously strong enemies? What is this? A lockpick? The morgue? What is that icon? I don't know what that is. I have one more inventory space, so I'm gonna grab the key. Let's see what happens. Alright, no surprises. Oh, fuck. That's what I fucking thought. I knew something like that was gonna happen. Fuck. Alright. So, you know what? Here's what I'm gonna do. I am going, now that I have the scorpion key, and there are fucking enemies, really strong enemies that I just don't want to deal with this fucking one, I can kill one of them with this handgun, and that's it. I got the key, I have a lockpick, Let's put this away. Put this away. Alright. I got the key. I fucking knew that was gonna trigger something. God damn it. Okay. 814. It fucking took me like 20 minutes to kill that thing in that one area. Oh my god. Ugh. Alright. So I got the scorpion key right now. I think I can open scorpion doors with this. I hope. So I need to run to and then make a left. If I make a right, I'm gonna run into the... Oh, if I make a right, I just go into the main hall. If I make a left, I go into the monitoring room. There's something locked right there. If I run down this hall, make a right, I should be able... That should take me to the main hall, but I don't know what the fuck I've got to deal with over there. Fuck it, let's do it. Run! Good. I don't like being out in the open. Okay, I'm back here then. Oh, grandma's... Oh my god. Fuck yes. Alright. I need to get to grandma's room. Snake, I think. I don't like how that door is open. I think he's in this hallway. There. Oh shit, he's right fucking there. Coming this way, I think. I didn't hear him open a door. I have a feeling he probably heard that. I don't know if that actually made noise that an NPC would hear. Fuck! All right. What a bastard. Let's stop running. Let's try this again. Dude, get out of that fucking area. Come on. Come on.
What's that smell? Oh, that's me.
Holy fuck. He's right there. All right, perfect.
You can't hide from me, boy.
Fuck you. Yes, I can. This might be the worst place for me to be. Dude, he fucking knows exactly where I am. He's just circling me. I need this fucking shotgun. You know what? Let me read this while I'm just... What? Where'd it go? There we go. Dear Mrs. Baker, how have you been feeling recently? It's been a long time since you came in for your last checkup. I'm writing to tell you that I've finished examining your x-rays. Those dark areas in your cranium are fungus-like structures that seem to be related to mold. The hallucinations and noises you said you've been hearing may be related to these growths. If your symptoms are due to a fungal parasite, it must be removed before it's too late. I don't mean to scare you, but I am seriously concerned for your health. Please. What? Holy fuck, how did he fucking see me? How the fuck? I was.
It's just you and me now, Ethan.
I think I tricked him. Alright, so I don't have time for this shit.
Once family, always family.
I don't have enough space. Are you serious? Alright, I'll read that later.
It won't be long before I find you and kill you.
Oh, he saw me through the window, I think. Alright, I need two inventory spaces.
Ethan! Ethan! Ethan!
Alright, well, I got what I needed. At the very least. I need fucking space in my inventory for two shotguns to do this.
I see.
You fuck. How did he get downstairs? Why was he downstairs, guys? What the fuck? Oh, you know what? This is actually not bad. Because there's a storage room right here. I don't have to run past those fucking... those horrible monster things again. Ugh, okay. Oh, there's a locked thing in that other... in the other storage room. Okay. I could run over there, I guess. But before I do that, I'm going to go and... why did I have that in my inventory? I'm going to go and get... excuse me, all of this stuff that I can get right now. Okay. Why is this door open? teeth. Alright, this might be an important note. Tire chasing only around the yard. Next time one of our guests runs away, hide the dog head relief so they can't get out of the house. Let's hide them like this. Living room grandfather clock. Book in the recreation room. Got that. Dissection room. Living room grandfather clock. Okay, I think I read this already. Peace come to the hospital, blah blah blah. Alright. Got everything I can get, I guess. I need to get to that storage room. I need to get to the living room. Basically where, the room right next to where, we were having dinner. The dining room. I'd rather go this way. Because if I see this guy, then I can jump down. But it looks like he's on the first floor now. Which means that I could potentially just like jump right next to him. And that'd be annoying. Alright, fuck it. Let's do this. I think I need a clock pendulum. Treasure photo. So there's something. I need to look for a fireplace. There's some kind of a secret in a fireplace somewhere. I'm gonna save again. Oh my god. Ugh. You know, I know that I'm not making, like, any progress in the, like, how long? The, like, hour and, like, 20 minutes that I've been recording. I mean, I'm not making any forward progress. I'm going back and collecting stuff. I got the shotgun, which is gonna be huge, I think. Oh, fuck. There's no way he didn't hear that, right? Yeah. There's no fucking way. Well, you know what? That just means I better hurry the fuck up in here. White dog's head. Let's not grab that just yet. There's supposed to be a locked... something locked in here, I think. No? I was wrong. There's nothing locked in here. Alright, let's get the fuck out of here. How did he not hear that, though? Like, that made such a loud sound. Here's the fucking bobblehead I missed. I saw this while I was editing. And that seemed very loud. I feel like I should have seen him by now. This feels like a trap. This feels like a fucking trap. I unlocked that door. That's right. Okay. Let's go back through there again. Wait a minute. What? Okay. Oh, there's another locked... the toolbox! At the end of the hall over there. Fuck. I think I gotta open that toolbox. That's locked. I can use the lockpick on that. I really am so suspicious about the fact that I just have not seen this guy in so long. I fucking don't trust this. Shotgun. Oh, that's it? Just fucking shotgun shells? Ah. Damn it. It just seems like this guy is just not anywhere. Like, he's just gone. Where? I don't fucking have any idea, but... because he's not making any noise. He usually would. I don't fucking trust this shit. Six shotgun shells. Okay, so enemies can't come into storage rooms. As soon as I enter one, they just go away. That's very interesting. I wonder if that applies to the dude, to Jack. Alright, you know what? I have more bullets now, and I have a chem fluid that I could... oh my... I have a good amount of shotgun shells now. Okay. Where's my chem fluid? Okay, here we go. Chem fluid. Alright, let me see what I can make. Oh, fucking fuck.
Why did I just do that?
I fucking pressed R1. God damn it. Fuck, I can't believe I just did that. I can't believe... I thought... I remember R1 is to get to the combined menu, but I have to have the menu open first. Fucking damn it. Alright, well, that's probably... well, I did heal a tiny bit, I guess, but... okay, so I was just wondering if I could actually make shotgun shells with this. Get the dog's head from the dissection room. Alright, I gotta get to the dissection room. I have 9 shotgun shells. I have 9 shotgun shells. I'm gonna get this done today. I'm fucking doing this. I'm gonna be a man and I'm gonna fucking do this. I don't have the handgun bullets to deal with this, but I have a shotgun now. Dissection room. Alright, I need that. Treasure photo, psychosemia, car key supply box. And that's it, I think. You know what? Let me actually take a look. Processing area. I don't want to go into that fucking boiler room. I fucking don't want to go in there. Fuck that boiler room. I cannot believe. I think I only got hit once in that room. That's fucking blows my mind, but I can't tell if I'm gonna need that scorpion key. I know I need at least one slot open. I have chem fluid that I could use to combine with an herb, I guess. We'll see.